when the rider fell, dislocated his shoulder, which was apparently extremely uncomfortable. He was knocked out for about a minute, and in the end he cracked about five or six ribs as well. And we couldn't move him.
Thank you. run. Ross has got it nice and strong, sitting in there and chasing nice and long.
Oh, you're gonna get them anyway.